So hello guys, welcome to CHT Gaming. Many of you people were asking in the comment section whether they have to pre-order Cyberpunk 2077 or whether they should wait for the game to launch then buy, or some of you people were like willing to buy in Christmas holidays cause your parents like give money. So yeah, many of you people were asking, so today I'm going to clear the doubt whether you should pre-order or wait for the game to come. So let's get started guys. So guys, see, Cyberpunk 2077 is actually a very good game by CD Projekt Red. Pre-order is something that you pay the money now, but you get the game when it launches, or actually like little before when it launches. It's launching on November 19th, so there's like a month and a week. So I'm going to say what physical items and digital items you get with Cyberpunk 2077. I'll show you what you get. So you, for the physical item, you can by the way, you can pre-order it on Steam, GOG, GameStop or Cyberpunk official website. So for the physical items, if you pre-order it, you get a case with game disc. Okay, you get the case with the game disc. Okay, it looks like this. This is for PS4, Xbox One, and this is for the PC. So you get the digital version. You get the digital version for downloading the game along with the disc, so you can show off to your friends that you got the Cyberpunk. You have the Cyberpunk 2077 disc. And also, guys, these things, the pre-order stuff, whatever you're seeing, will just vanish when the game launches, because this stuff are exclusive. Yeah, you can buy it on eBay and these second-hand websites where the people sell it for very high price. Here you pay the same price but early to get this game on the launch date. Yeah, but you have to pay it early. You get this disc, which is a digital version, and the disc, so you can keep it in your shelf for like show off. You get the world compendium details, the game setting and the lore. So this is the compendium. It will have the information about the player's back history, the city's history, and about the game overall, about the city and the story stuff, like which are not mentioned in the game. You can read and learn, similar the game in, if you had pre-ordered GTA 5 or Assassin's Creed series, you'd know about this compendium. Next up, they give postcards from the Night City. So these are the postcards, you know guys, you know what postcard. So it's just you're not going to send postcards. Anyways, known to using postcards, you can have it in your shelf as a show off when your friends come like to your home or something. Or if you send to your friend, your friend will be like, wow, he'll be jealous if you send a postcard like this, Cyberpunk 2077. The map of the Night City, yeah, you get the map. Where's the map? Wait, let me show you the map. This is the compendium. Okay guys, this is the map. Yeah, as usual, the map, it's made of paper, both sides. Behind it'll be written Cyber 2077 and the map. For me, it's not useful, but you can keep it as a collectible. You get stickers. Actually, these are user stickers. I don't know why they are giving these stickers. Yeah, anyways, they're giving, so that's where's the stickers. Yeah, these are stickers, random stickers belonging inside the game, so that's there. So let's come to the digital parts. After you pre-order the things, you get digital items you get on the game on the date of launch. You get the game soundtrack. I've not heard the soundtrack, so mostly be good, because CD Projekt Red soundtracks are great. Art booklet, yeah, you'll get different arts, like the city, the most famous one. You should have seen the famous, the guy standing behind the car, that's the art. You get different arts like that, okay? You get the cyberpunk, but it's digital, okay? It's digital, not physical. You get the Cyber 2020 source book. This says about the developers, everything, and all those people who have been working behind the Cyberpunk 2077. And when they started, how they got the idea of the game and all those stuff. And the best part is the wallpaper for desktop and mobile. Seriously guys, I searched for Cyberpunk 2077 wallpaper and there's no good wallpaper. Like, I want a good view of the game, like a view from the building and stuff. You have to buy the game, play the game, you're involved in the game, then you have to find, when you get a view, I don't take a screenshot. Screenshots are not that good. They provide a wallpaper for desktop and mobile, that's actually good. This is the most happiest thing in the digital item and even the physical item. I'm happy for this thing. So guys, conclusion. Should you pre-order? I would suggest if you could do it. It's not compulsory, because if you're a guy who's into collecting stuff, like you have collected stuff, then just go for it. And if you are interested in hype for 2077 and you want to show off to your friends, go for it. But for the people who are willing to buy in Christmas or like later, next year 2021, next year when it comes on sale, don't go for it guys. It's not worth it. Yeah, it's free of course, but it's not worth it guys. So that's it guys. If you like the awesome content, please like, share, subscribe. Meet you guys in the next video. Signing off, Sasty Gaming.